It's a former authorized punk rock guitarist. Yep. How does an authorized musician end up becoming a latent criminal?
Beats me. I've heard of some cases where authorized people's hues change. Most of the time, they're artists who've become consumed with their work.
Wow.
Things that arouse strong feelings like art can be a good thing, if they make you happy. If not, they act almost like poison.
Nothing is safe! Bones to the side! Alone in my room with my hands on the blade! You make no mistake! Point out to me late! The lost in your music in a bitch I'm insane! Murder my letter, I'll cross line! No interest in love, you think trust me! The smell of my music disgusts me! And now I'm not trust, I disgust me!
Tell them to the pain! I will loosen these chains and set myself free! I will not fall down or sink up to outer reach. My reality.
There's no saving. There's no saving me.
There's no saving.
Thank you.